Hello students, welcome to Triveni Memorial Senior Secondary School online classes. Today we are going to start chapter number 8, Printing a Document of Unit 3, Digital Documentation of Class 9. In this chapter, we are going to learn how to print a document and which are the required options with the help of which we can print a selected part of the document. So first of all, let us understand the difference between the soft copy and the hard copy. Any document which is inside the computer, it is known as soft copy, and any document which is printed on a paper is known as hard copy. Sometimes we require the hard copy of the document in order to analyze and evaluate it. So we will learn the steps to preview and print a document. So in order to print the document, first of all we have to click on the file tab, then we have to click on the print option from the file tab, or we can use the shortcut key Ctrl plus P. After doing that, this type of dialog box will appear on the screen and it will show you the preview of the picture, preview of the document as it will be printed on a paper. So after that, after just checking the preview of the paper, you can give the print command. And if you want to see the magnified view below the paper being previewed, there is a zoom slider bar which has two buttons, plus and minus, and which help us to show the magnified view of that document. If you click on the plus button, the document will be shown in a magnified form. If you click on the minus button, the document will come less magnified. And to the left of this zoom slider bar, there is a navigation bar which help us to move from one page to another. So these are some of the options in the print preview dialog box. After that, we have controlling the printing. Sometimes the default printing setting is print all the pages. Suppose we want to print some selected pages or a particular range of the pages, we can change the settings. So for this purpose, first we have to click on the file tab. Again, we have to click on the print option and we have to choose the printer from the printer drop down menu. Here you see the printer option is there. If you click on the drop down menu of this one, all the printers which are attached to your system or in a network, they will be shown. Choose the printer. After that, if you want to print more than one copy of a document, then you can choose between the collated and uncollated option. Number of copies you have to specify. Suppose you have one document which consists of 5 pages and you need the 2 copies of the document. So total 10 pages will be there. So you can choose the number of copies. And here we have the collated and the uncollated option. The difference between them is, if you choose the collated option and suppose you have 10 pages to be printed and you have 5 copies of each page. So what it will do is, first if you take the collated option, first it will print 1 to 10 pages as a first copy, then it will print next 1 to 10 pages another time. But if the collated option is unchecked, that is unmarked, in that case first it will print the 5 copies of the first page, then 5 copies of the second page, and so on. Okay, after this you have to click on the print button and the paper will be, or the document will be printed. Okay, after this we have the printing specific pages. If you want to print specific pages out of a given document, for this also we have the particular option. Like when you go to the setting parts, you will see here you have the all pages option and you have the other things also. Like here we have the option as under the settings, print all pages. So it will help you to print all the pages of the entire document. If you click on print selection, then it will print the selected text from the document. Whatever the part you have selected, that will be printed. And if you click on print current page option, so it will print the page on which your cursor is there. Okay, and if it is print custom page, if you say print custom range, so in this case you can type a range like 3 to 5 or 5 to 10. So in a range you can give, that pages will be printed. After you have selected the required option, click on the print button to get the required output, right? Now the first question is, what is the use of zoom slider bar in the preview section? So we have learned that zoom slider bar help us to magnify the view of the document. So this is its use. Second is, how do you access the print window? So in order to access the print window, we have to click on the file tab and then we have to click on the print option, or we can use the shortcut key Ctrl plus P. After that we have, why do you why do you select the collated or uncollated option while printing a document? So in order to get the first copy of all the pages, we use the collated option, and in order to get the first copy of the first page and then the second copy of all the pages, then third copy of all the pages, like this, then we can use the uncollated option. Next is, how can you take the printout of the selected text of a document? So in this case, in order to take the printout of the selected text of a document, we have learned that we have the option as click select the print selection. So you have to click on this option, and whatever the text which is selected, that will be shown as the printout, and it is shown as a hard copy of that particular document. So we have covered the explanation of this chapter as well as the question answers. I hope you have understood the topics. Thank you for watching. Do like, share and subscribe. Thank you, students. Have a good day.